What's up, YouTube? Back with another video. It's been a minute, I already know. But what we got in store? Every Scat Pack RT owner in the world, they want what I got. So I'm finna show y'all how to install this. I'm gonna put the link in the description where I got this from. But today, we will be installing the SRT steering wheel horn cover. But yeah, I ain't gonna lie. If you own a scatter anything, y'all know what I'm talking about. That Dodge shit, it gets fucking annoying. But I got it, the other piece in the bag. But I'm gonna show y'all how to install this. I'm finna go surprise my friends right now, cause we've been talking about how to find this shit, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, now I got it. But I'm gonna pick up the camera. I might switch to my phone cam after we get to Nate's house. So, BRB.
How are you installing?
All right, y'all, I'm back. So we disconnected the battery. Now we're installing. So what they gotta do?
No, we cranking shit right now.
Show them what I got to take off.
All right, so basically, I'm gonna get an Allen wrench, something like this.
And then you wanna get in that hole right there. And then you wanna mess around with it. And eventually, you gonna hit like a fucking spring.
You for 3 minutes.
Use this. Find a little hole back here.
Alright, you gotta get that thing in there.
You gonna mess with it. And then you push something down, and then this will pop up right here. And you do the same shit on the other side.
Come on, come
on. Spit.
You got a sweet talk.
Alright, come on, baby. Put it right there.
It's like, come on, sexy bit.
Just look at this shit.
Damn, the whole is flipped.
I told you. Alright, John, we had to play around with this shit a little bit.
You gotta get rid of the BBC and go to one of these here. But
you
look,
know
this.
How to take your car off?
Yeah. Alright. Shine your light in here.
Get on it?
Yeah.
This one?
Yeah, come. No, put your light right here. Right there.
Where's the hole at?
Oh, it's on this. Shine your light on here. So basically, what y'all doing? He's trying to push this shit right here down. You see that right there? Yeah, that's what you're doing.
Let's see if I can see. This right here.
Yeah. So what you're doing, you can use a flathead. And then what you do is just push that shit down. Right there, the springy shit that's coming.
There we go.
And that'll release the steering wheel.
No
airbag, I mean. And then.
I just pulled that part off though.
Yeah, yes.
You just gotta take this off though.
Oh, that's all. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Pretty sure you just unclip it.
Do you pull it down?
Just hold it.
Does this shit come down?
Bacon, chorizo, and
what is this?
Salad.
Why?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you can take out the airbag, and it's not hard to pull out. But yeah, you take this off, take that off.
You unplug into yellow, just on it.
Yeah. Get on the orange tab. Push up. Push up. And then you just take it off.
Hey, this thing. Yo. Hey, yo.
Let me try to take this off.
Oh, see, you recording?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
4K. No more Dodge, buddy. A Scat Packers nightmare.
Now we gotta figure out how to take this shit off.
I feel like I'm gonna do a YouTube video. We'll be back. I'm gonna figure out how to get this shit off. You're supposed to pry it off, but we couldn't because I'm not using this shit again, so. You cut the little rubber pieces off.
Is it off?
Yeah.
No, I'm trying not to bend this shit.
And then you just pull it back so you can get it off. Dude, is that mud? Word the blood. I appreciate it, Devin. I got it. I'm gonna FaceTime you when I finish.
Okay.
apologize. We on the phone count. Count too bad. We had to cut this side off.
Yeah, we got it off.
It would have been harder.
I really wish you wanted to
cut it.
Did you remember the side that went on? Hell nah. That's the bottom.
Bro, yeah, I'm here.
I'm gonna
play the
camera. You know which clip I've been.
What the hell? The microwave.
I ain't gonna lie, you might have to. Nigga, you got it. It's not even on right.
No, I'm saying it can't be on right.
No, I'm saying you got the bottom on mostly in the top. That ain't even working.
Take it off, take it
off. Alright, y'all, we got it on. You gotta make sure you push it.
We got the SRT 10E.
You gotta push it back on. I'm not finna fix it.
Alright, lay our shit on the table.
No more Dodge. SRT, baby.
Yeah,
alright, now y'all just gotta repeat the steps of taking it off to bring it back on.
Wait, talk about dude on the video.
Alright, y'all. Just repeat the steps of putting it back in.
And pop it back in.
Put the jump back on there.
It's gonna plug it.
Sure, go over there. Sure, go over there.
Sure, go over there. Last time on Dragon Ball Z. He's gonna do this in 3 minutes.
Put the blue on the blue and the yellow on the yellow.
Time for SRT time.
And that's it.
SRT. SRP.
Sunday. Come and see Sexy Red shake some ass.
Aw, shit.
I wonder what he did.
Aw, shit, Nate. How did you get yours back in?
Shit. A lot of fucking around with it.
All correct. And just push it.
Just push it. Yes, guys, you just push it really hard.
That nigga has an SRT.
Oh, my SRT!
That shit is kind of tough.
Jeez, the weed.
Hey, that shit tough on camera.
Dude, what the fuck?
You ready to hold yours now? And
yeah, you'll get it when I drop the YouTube video.
Dude, you're fucking weird.
I got. Hey, what is this? Oh, it is a 10? Yeah, that's what the light on.
I'm going to order it, but I'm trying to figure out an easier way to take it off. Stop talking like this. Jeff, he is hitting you from the back.
That's a fucking weirdo.
Jeff, you have to hold the screw as well.
You do it then, boy.
Okay, don't call me a boy. My name is Marcus.
I'm tired of this, Grandpa.
Okay, that was not on the thing.
That's too damn bad, boy.
If I get shocked, I'm sorry.
Look at my...
It's on camera.
Did you turn it?
Yeah.
Oh, man, there it goes. He's getting tight.
He's just getting tight.
It's supposed to get tight.
It's getting tight.
Cock lips.
Better turn my car back on. I have an SRT now.
That's how you do it.
Yeah, bro. The camera's dead, bro. Oh, wait. I don't know what.
Let me see it.
Let me see it.
Why?
Never mind. Fuck you. Aja. I'm with the truth. What? I ain't got the key. I said, why my shit ain't turning on? Hold on. Hey. Alright, y'all.
Come on, CDC. That shit's tough.
What the fuck?
Is your kill switch off?
Guys, I'm a fucking retard. My kill switch is on. Hellcats, SRT, the big come and fuck with me. Drive the car fast, do the dash, and make my coochie leak.
Boy, you're gonna get some Mucho Grande women with this one. Real drab shit. All the big women are gonna.
Alright, y'all. This the end of the video. That is how you install an SRT wheel cover, or any wheel cover in general.
That matter.
Yeah, but I'll see y'all on the next video. Peace.